What's up, guys? Jimmy Your Chaos, welcome back. And this video today, I want to give full credit to our Divi. He is one of the guys that is messing around with the Black Ops 3 mod tools, and he's doing some pretty cool stuff. I've showcased him before. Check out his channel if you guys want to see stuff that he brings out. And today, we're going to take a quick look at what he is working on when it comes to CCTV surveillance systems in Black Ops 3 mods. You guys know, we're getting closer and closer to having these mods, and they are just going to get crazier and crazier. So as you can see on the screen here, he has made a way where he has closed caption television in the game. So he can go to a surveillance room with all of these monitors, and he can watch his cameras. Check it out. He has cameras set up and mounted in these rooms. It reminds me of the camera spike from Black Ops 1, and he can actually watch them from his surveillance room in the building here. So what does that mean for mod tools? I don't know, but it could be crazy if you're working with a team and one guy is literally watching 8 monitors and he's calling out where people are, and then the other team, I guess, could destroy the cameras. I don't know. It just adds yet another wrinkle to what could be some crazy, crazy times when it comes to Black Ops 3 mod tools. So you have these surveillance cameras set up. The cool thing would be being able to set them up anywhere, like the camera spike back in Black Ops 1, which I remember all too well. I did a video and I set one down, and then I literally watched the enemies teabag my camera spike through my camera monitor. This one is way more clear, as you can see. He can literally see all the angles of everything that are going on, and the camera is panning. It is rotating around the room. It's not a still camera. It's actually doing pan shots of the room that it's in. So pretty cool. I mean, nothing major, super crazy, but this could add another wrinkle that would be pretty cool in Black Ops 3 mod tools. I'm sure people could find some really cool stuff to implement with this CCTV. And if you could do, I don't know. I guess you would want to limit how many cameras you could put on the map, or maybe you're playing something where you have a defend team and they can set up the cameras pre-match and then go from there, and you have one guy in there as a lookout doing the call-outs. I don't know. You guys can get creative and let me know, but I wanted to share it with you guys. I thought it was pretty cool. Drop a like on the video. Be sure to check out our Divi's channel, and I'll see you guys later.